guy who was studying to become a priest molested me on the night walk. And I told our CSU counselors, I told a friend, I told my mother. They called my mother and asked what, you know, we should do about it. And my mother said that, I don't know what my mother said, but I know the gist of it was that my father was not made aware of it, because if he had been, that man would be dead right now.
That's what the Life Exchange Center is today. And by this exercise of discussion, they are an integral part of the recovery of mental illness that we have in our community. And I am so proud of what they've done and the direction they're going.
Today, I'm a survivor as opposed to being a victim.